Batten and Allen specializes in the stamping, plating, and assembly of high precision parts for customers in the electronics, automotive, medical, and industrial markets. A world-class quality management system supported by the very latest tooling, measurement, and production technology, along with an unrivaled focus on engineering reliability and truly understanding customer needs, ensures required accuracy is always met.
Batten and Allen's history originates in toolmaking, manufacturing high-precision stamped and electroplated parts. Over the last 5 years, Batten and Allen have invested in new equipment that is truly world-class and traditionally not associated with a business of their size.
Precision stamping has been at the heart of Batten and Allen since 1972, operating 22 high-speed Bradera presses on a three-shift system means Batten and Allen is capable of running at 1,200 strokes per minute and producing over 650 million precision stamped parts per month. Material thicknesses can range from 10 microns for small closed pitch components to 2 millimeters for more heavy-duty single-piece stampings. All tooling is designed, manufactured, and maintained in-house in a state-of-the-art toolroom and wire erosion facility, standardizing the tooling by the design, development, and implementation of a standard modular tool format is key to the reliability, accuracy, and quality of the tooling, allowing for a significantly reduced lead time and improved repeatability.
There are two key things for the company. It's people and equipment. People, we're a family-owned company. We like to invest in our people, both for the skills we need to do our job, but also for their time and enjoyment at work. And then the equipment we have to produce the parts we do is also key. So typically Swiss, German, engineered OEM equipment, and that's from making the tools here, press shop, through to inspection of our parts, press shop and plating.
With 9 in-house reel-to-reel electroplating lines, Batten and Allen is capable of pre-plating continuous coil strips as well as post-plating stamped components. Finishes offered include nickel, copper, tin lead, and precious metals such as silver, gold, and palladium. A number of innovative techniques have been adopted on the plating lines to enable selective deposition of these metals to a tolerance of 0.2 millimeters or better. To maximize self-sufficiency, all the production lines are designed, built, and maintained in-house. All of the plating solutions are monitored by the fully equipped process control laboratory and maintained within specified limits without the need for external analysis.
Specifically for quality, where I work, we would use instruments such as XRF machines, smart scopes, verniers, calipers to provide measurements to customers and keep them satisfied. The Fischer machines we use to measure coating thickness and plating compositions. They're very useful and imperative in our processes to give us accurate measurements and provide reliable data to our customers.
Sensors attached to the die set of the presses constantly monitor and report on tool performance. Pitch variations and abnormal thicknesses can be detected, and the press stopped within a single cycle. Direct links run from our quality assurance office with the ability to stop presses remotely. Component dimensions are measured using OGP vantages with laser probes to an accuracy of 2 microns. To measure the plating thicknesses to submicron accuracy, they use Fisher X-ray fluorescence machines. Batten and Allen's quality management system is certified to ISO 9001, ISO 14001, IATF 16949.
Batten and Allen are expanding to support their customers' needs, aligning with their commitment to provide good customer service. Expanding their presence in the electronics market allows Batten and Allen to meet the demand of their clients requiring high-precision stamped and electroplated parts. Investing in new tools and equipment ensures Batten and Allen are at the forefront of the technology in this industry.
In the last 24 months, Batten and Allen have invested £2 million on new processes and continuous improvements. The most recent project being Batten and Allen's first in-house selective gold and palladium plating line. Designed and built in-house, the new plating line has the ability to stripe and and spot plate precious metals, keeping component costs to a minimum. The lines control system is accessed by a touchscreen, and recipes are used to preset equipment to the specified set points. The line is capable of running automatically and makes use of Fisher's X-Ray 4000 for inline thickness measurements. Continuous feedback on thickness measurements from the XRF reduces the product variation. Batten and Allen and Fisher, working together. To find out more, go to www.batten-allen.co.uk. To get in touch with your local Fisher representative, go to www.helmet-fisher.com. Fisher, measuring made easy.